That's good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good morning, everyone. You say good morning.
Morning.
Today is a special day. You know why?
No.
I don't know either. Because today is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice.
And be glad in it.
Oh, okay. You know that. So, today, I'm going to talk about overwhelm because I'm getting overwhelmed all the time. So, do you get overwhelmed?
I don't really know what that
means. You don't really know what that means. Okay, great. Overwhelm is like this. How do you feel when you come home from school?
Tired.
Tired, okay. So, now, you come home from school and you're tired. What do you want to do when you come home?
I want to FaceTime my grandma.
You want to FaceTime grandma. All right. Usually you want to watch a video.
Yeah.
So, you want to FaceTime grandma, you want to watch a video, you got your phone out, and then the school has this on you. Have you done your homework? No.
No.
Then you feel this. Have you cleaned your room?
Yes.
No. No. Daddy wants you to help cook. Mommy wants you to clean the bathroom. It's almost time to go to church. And all these things are just weighing down on you. And you're like, oh man, what do you do? When you got all these things that's gonna happen at the same time, how do you feel?
Terrible.
Terrible. This is kind of what overwhelm feels like. What do you think you should do?
Do it as quickly as possible.
Do everything as quickly as possible. But this is what I want you to start doing. If you ever feel this way, do you ever feel this way?
No.
No? That was yesterday? Okay. Well, if you ever start to feel that way, what I want you to do is this. Take a deep breath. And then I want you to pray.
Okay.
Now, you don't have to do this long, drawn-out prayer. Oh, God, help me, please. I'm dying here. You might feel that way, but you don't have to say all that. What you need to do is take a prayer. What's prayer? You remember what prayer is? It's two-way what?
Connection.
Two-way communication. Between who?
You and God.
Okay. That means you talk, he listens. And then he talks, you listen.
Mm-hmm.
So if you just get too overwhelmed, it's like, Lord, help me. I just need some help right now. And then, guess what?
What?
You need to listen. You ask, he's at. Then he'll start to put things in order. Well, why don't you do this first? Why don't you do this first? Or second, do this, do that. Let this sit for a minute. You don't have to do this right now. And guess what? This is not so bad.
Okay.
Okay. So, what are you going to do?
Not be overwhelmed.
Okay. Refrigerator's open.